Manning the ice for a good cause. The St. Louis County firefighter and police hockey teams faced off for the Frozen Cup. It all went down at Shaw Park in Clayton today, and money raised will benefit the charity Action for Autism. And there you go.